I'm going to invite our directors here. First of all, the first thing we're going to do is we're going to celebrate all the successes that we heard there. So let's talk about that a little bit. What were some of the things that you heard that you know you don't really have to work on right now?
That's a nice, creamy, smooth sound that these guys produce.
Creamy, creamy, smooth. There we go. That's the best. Yes. You guys ever heard that? You know, when you say don't shout, you just could roll football, you know, sort of thing. Has anyone ever said that to you?
Oh,
yeah. Well, congratulations. You've been successful. Any others?
The rhythm was great.
Yeah, that's right. You know, it was kind of an active thing at the beginning, right? And then when the tempo got established, it stayed very true to it, didn't it?
Right.
Good.
Yes. Most guys were visually involved. They looked like they were up to
that. Yeah. Oh, jeez. How about that?
Go up.
All right. So now, of course, no, they didn't really come here just for us to sell them all these.
That's all right.
So we need to figure out what we're gonna work on first. Let me just mention a couple of things I noticed, right? One is, and this would be a little thing that we could probably fix pretty quickly, and it probably is something that happens all the time. But before the tempo started, we didn't have really good agreement on how that was going to deliver. There was precision problems, yeah. Right? Maybe it's one of those things. But we'll check. We'll make sure of that. The tempo was good, but we tended to, and it was smooth. Except at the ends of the phrases. You guys notice how it kind of clipped off a little bit again. You know what I'm talking about?
We've heard that
twice. Well, why did you ask that? Is this something that you guys have worked on?
Oh, yeah.
Come on. It's the problem you can find this now. Right? Is it what we fixed?
Oh, yes.
Is that right? That one first. Because that might be something we can just kind of cross off the list. So let's start first.